Michael McAllister is a very talented 160 fighter. Come out, coach. Tell people who are watching this video about yourself. Where are you from? What weight class? The record? All that.
Well, I'm from Long Beach, California. You know, home of the Jackrabbits.
Signed by Al Haymon. You know, that's a big deal.
Yeah, it is a big deal. I didn't realize that till today. No, I'm bullshitting. My current record right now, I'm 3-0, 3 KOs. And one of my biggest attributes in a fight, you know, I bring the fight, you know. But most people say I look slick and try to box, but now I go in there and lay the hammer down and try to get him out of there as quick as possible.
How long have you been boxing?
About 13 to 14 years. I started when I was 10. My mom took me to the gym for a birthday present.
Is that what you wanted, or were you just a hyper kid, or
you know,
like,
what, man?
Beat people up? Or
I saw Mike Tyson on TV, and this is when he fought Holyfield, and he bit Holyfield's ear, but I was such a Mike Tyson fan, I still wanted him to win that fight. Then I found out he lost. I told my mom to take me to the gym. You know, it's going to be a new sheriff in town.
And there was no turning back.
No turning back from there.
So who are your favorite fighters that were active today? Who do you enjoy watching?
Man, right now, there's a few guys I do enjoy watching. I do enjoy watching Triple G. I do enjoy watching, what was that guy's name that just fought? Klitschko, Brian Jennings.
He's a cool dude too?
Yeah, I like watching Brian Jennings. His work ethic, I like his work. He get in there and he work, you know. There's a few other guys I can't think of right now that I do like to watch. But they'll come to me.
Who have you sparred from the big names? Anybody from like the established guys yet?
I've sparred Sergio Mora.
Slick.
Yeah, he's real slick.
Haseem Mora?
Haseem Endom.
Hassan Adam. He's a champion.
Yeah.
Hey, he does that Ali shuffle like you can't believe.
Yeah, he does. You know, he's real slick too. Yeah. He's a hard guy to hit. Some guys over there at the Robert Garcia camp.
You've been to Oxnard.
Yeah, I've been to Oxnard.
I'm there every day. They're really good people.
Yeah, they are. I like Robert
good
Garcia.
Good sense of humor.
Yeah. And they're very welcoming over there.
That's how boxing gyms should be.
They should, yeah. Not who the hell is that?
No, that's not boxing. That's another sport. That's golf or tennis. Where do people follow you on Twitter and Instagram?
My Twitter is Malcolm_McAllister, and my Instagram is Malcolm_McAllister.
What makes you good as a fighter, Malcolm?
I believe just me, just the will that I love to fight, and this is what I do, you know? So if it's a fight to be made, I will be there.
What's your prediction for this fight?
This fight, you know, I'm thinking if it goes the distance, I say Willie could pull off a split decision, but if Willie get caught slipping, I believe it'll be a late knockout, maybe like 10th or 11th round, Glover's gonna stop him.
I just remember, you said your mom took you to the gym.
Yes.
Most moms are not fans of boxing at all. Your mom didn't. She didn't say, like, try it, but don't go back. Or because the parents are worried the kid's going to get hit in the face. And
you know, my
she knew you were good at.
Yeah, uh-huh. She knew I was a tough kid. My first day sparring, I got lumped up, and then I go home, and I was mad, man. You know, like, you know that moment off Boys in the Hood where he was swinging? I had one of them moments. She was like, what's wrong, baby? Got beat up at the gym? I said, yeah. She said, you get him tomorrow. I said, okay. You know, so my mom's always been real supportive of whatever I wanted to do, especially boxing.
And now that you're living the dream and you're a boxing star, you're signed by Al Haymon, the future is bright. I mean, you're here at the scene. Is it all what you expected when you turned pro?
You know what? It's just a little, like, the energy is different. Because in the amateurs, you know, you get more of, like, more attitude from other guys and stuff. This is like, you know, you guys shake hands, you fight.
Business.
You know? It's more of a business than a pros. So I appreciate that more about the pros. It's more of a business.
3-0, 3 knockouts.
Yes, sir.
Where does the power come from?
I don't know, but I'm glad I got it.
So watch out. Right here, McAllister knocking people out. Fuse3Report.com. I'm Elisa back reporting. Hold on a second.